All right, now let's jump into talking about Starfield itself. What is Starfield and why should you be excited about it? Starfield is set in a brand new universe that's over 25 years in the making. In this next generation sci-fi role-playing game set amongst the stars, create any character you want and explore with unparalleled freedom as you embark on an epic journey to answer humanity's greatest mystery. With Starfield, just like other role-playing games, you'll be able to play the game you want, but in true Bethesda fashion, the experience is so much more in-depth. From how your character is customized to the relationships you build, from starting off on one planet to being able to explore over 1,000 planets. Let's take a look at some of the key things that you'll experience when playing Starfield, starting off with the narrative. In Starfield, humans have first reached Mars by 2050, and by 2100, humans have started living in space. Over time, humans begin colonizing a variety of planets and star systems, which leads to different factions being formed and, unfortunately, wars being fought. The game itself starts off from 2330, when you join Constellation, the last group of space explorers seeking rare artifacts throughout the galaxy. They are really trying to answer the question of what's out there after finding the first alien artifact. Well, I'll tell you what's out there. Hopes and dreams, people. Hopes and dreams. From there, the story will branch out the way you want. In Starfield, the most important story is the one you will tell with your character. Start your journey by customizing your appearance and deciding your background and traits. Your background sets up the narrative that your character will have on your adventure. It also provides you with the information on what starting skills you will have. Traits take customization further, allowing you to select up to 3 of them to add effects on how you play the game. They vary in adding advantages and disadvantages to your character and add options to provide your character with a deeper story. With over 16 backgrounds and over 16 traits to choose from, there's tons of experiences you can have. That's also a lot of hours to play through. Better call in sick or cash in all your vacation days.
Vacation in space, oh yeah!
The choice is yours. Decide who you will be and what you will become. This is what excites people the most about Starfield. Bethesda games give you so much variety and deep story narratives that you can still be playing their games for years and still have something new to do. Venture through the stars and explore more than 1,000 planets. Navigate bustling cities, explore dangerous spaces, and traverse wild landscapes. Meet and recruit a memorable cast of characters, join in the adventures of various factions, and embark on quests across the settled systems. To get around, pilot and command the ship of your dreams. Personalize the look of your ship, modify critical systems, including weapons and shields, and assign crew members to provide unique bonuses. In deep space, you will engage in high-stakes dogfights, encounter random missions, dock at star stations, and even board and commandeer enemy ships to add to your collection. Full on pirate mode. Just board and take it away. Let's just hope there's no Krakens in space. Explore planets and discover the fauna, flora, and resources needed to craft everything from medicine and food to equipment and weapons. Build outposts and hire a crew to passively extract materials and establish cargo links to transfer resources between them. Invest these raw materials into research projects to unlock unique crafting recipes. Space can also be a dangerous place. A refined combat systems gives you the tools to deal with any situation. Whether you prefer long-range rifles, laser weapons, or demolitions, each weapon type can be modified to complement your playstyle. Zero-G environments add a chaotic spectacle to combat, while boost packs give players freedoms to maneuver like never before. There's so much to do and so much to explore in Starfield. Are you excited yet? Let's talk about how you can get your hands on the game.
Hey, thanks for watching our video. Now, this video is part of a 3-part series, so make sure to check out the other 2 parts right here. Yeah!